Ew.
Linda and I both feel strongly about animal rights. In fact, if you play Maybe I'm Amazed backwards, you'll hear a recipe for a really ripping lentil soup.
When will all those fools learn that you can be perfectly healthy simply eating vegetables, fruits, grains, and cheese?
Ooh, cheese!
You don't eat cheese, Abu?
No, I don't. Eat any food that comes from an animal.
Then you must think I'm a monster.
Yes, indeed, I do think that. But I learned long ago to tolerate others rather than forcing my beliefs on them. You know, you can influence people without badgering them alone. It's like Paul's song, Live and Let Live.
Actually, it was Live and Let Die.
Whatever, whatever. It had a good rhythm.
I guess I have been pretty hard on a lot of people, especially my dad. Thanks, you guys.
Lisa, before you go, would you like to hear a song?
Wow, that'd be great.
Okay, take it, Apu.
I'm Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Man. I hope I will enjoy my show.
Lisa! Lisa! Lisa, come back before everyone finds out what a horrible father I am.
Hi, Dad. Looking for me?
I don't know. You looking for me?
Uh-huh.
Oh, Lisa, I was looking for you. I wanted to apologize. I don't know exactly what went wrong, but I know it's always my fault.
Actually, Dad, this time I was wrong. Too.
Huh.
While I was gone, I got some really good advice from Paul and Linda McCartney.
Rock stars. Is there anything they don't know?
I still stand by my beliefs, but I can't defend what I did. I'm sorry I messed up your barbecue.
I understand, honey. I used to believe in things when I was a kid. Come on. I'll give you a piggyback ride. A veggie back ride home. Come on.